What's up, everybody? Reaction, action, action, another Wild Devin segment. I am here today to check back up on Marissa Amon in the Singing Bus. And this is a secret love song. I think she did a cover of that secret love song. Yes, she did. By Little Mix. I love this song so much. I freaking love this song so much. This is probably the only song I've heard from Little Mix. I'm not too much of a big fan of theirs, but I love this song by them. So we're going to get into this right now. Do me a favor, hit that like button down below. Hit that subscribe button down below. Hit that bell for notification for me that will come to you. Also, let me know what you want me to ask next. And I got you found hashtag REN. Now, I will be pausing this video left and right. You know that for copyright reasons. Y'all know this. Also, let me know in the comment section down below, because this channel will be turning into a Disney-themed channel by the middle of next month. So I'm getting the rest of these reactions out for you guys, the normal reactions. Let me know what Disney themed stuff you want me to react to. Let me know if you want me to do Disney movie commentaries, and I will do them so you can watch them with me. All right, that's how it goes. Let's get right into this reaction video, you guys. Let's go.
Wishes, this is Morissette. Don't miss any Wish
get it.
Hey,
video. Wishes.
Click here, hey. Subscribe.
Yep, this is a song.
Can you kiss me on the dance floor? I wish I could be like that. Why can't we be like that? Cause I'm
yours. Yep.
107.5.
We keep behind closed doors. Every time I see you, I die at home.
The song sounded automatically familiar when she started singing it. I was like, yep, this is the song. I love this song by Little Mix. I freaking love this song. There's another song too by, if you've seen the movie The Lucky One with Zac Efron, there's a song called The Story, and it's by Brent. I think it's by, is it? I'm probably gonna decide to dissect her name, but is it Brandy Carly or something like that?
I know words that don't come out. All of my friends who think that I'm blessed, they don't know my head is a mess. No, they don't know who I really am, and they don't.
And it's called The Story, and it's one of the freaking most amazing songs I've ever heard. Go watch the movie The Lucky One, or you don't even gotta do that. Go on YouTube, type in Brandy, I think it's Brandy Carly. I probably got that wrong. Type in Brandy Carly, The Story. Trust me, you will not regret it. Hopefully she'll cover that. That'd be dope. And Bonnie Raitt, I Can't Make You Love Me. That'd be a dope one too. Anyway, let's get back into this.
It'll never be enough. It's obvious you're for me. Every piece of you, it just fits perfectly. Every second, every thought, I'm so deep. It'll never show it on my face.
I can't kiss you on the dance floor. Yep.
I wish that we could be like that.
Why can't we be like that? Cause I'm yours. I'm telling you, I'm gonna let her sing. Don't worry, I'm sorry about that. I just love this song so much. One thing you want to do with songs like this, though, you never want to try to overpower the actual artist, because it kind of makes it seem like you're trying to know what to one-up them. You can make it sound different, you know, you can try to hit certain octaves and stuff at certain times, but you always want to make sure you don't try to one-up this artist, because some artists take that as disrespect. Some artists take it nicely, and some artists are thankful for it. And some artists can be like, you know what, hey girl, you sang the shit out of that. But some artists can also be like, okay, yeah, it's not all that, you know? So you want to kind of be in like a sweet middle, you know? Just that sweet middle. Anyway, let's go. I'm not a vocal coach, so. Anyway, let's go. She's doing a great job, still. She's doing a very amazing job. But one line that stuck with me was, and it always sticks with me even when I hear the original version, why do you want to leave when, or something like that, when I want to get ready to settle down or something like that, you know? A lot of people are afraid of commitment. A lot of people are afraid to stay with someone because they're afraid of seeing that same person every single day. They're afraid of probably getting bored of this person every single day. They probably feel like they're gonna regret it, you know? And it's like, when you're going for something, you really need to go for something. And love and all that other stuff, you know? You really need to go for it. Because if you don't, then you find yourself a mess. Wanting to date every single person in the world, you know? And catching diseases and stuff and whatnot. And you don't want that for your life. Trust me, it is not worth it. It is not worth it at all. That's all I'm saying. Anyway, let's get back into the video. So she's changing it up a little bit. That's good. This is so nostalgic, man. This is so nostalgic. This just reminds me of freaking the past in a good way. And I said she needs to sound different when she's singing it. She's doing an amazing job. But even the artists that sing the original songs, they sing it different when they're live. You can tell sometimes. I watched Maroon 5 live once when he sung She Will Be Loved. And he did the entire song like different. Like he tries to modernize it and everything. And it didn't sound right. It wasn't there. Like it's good the way it is. Sing it that way, you know? Of course, you can be like, oh, you can turn on the radio and hear it that way. No, it still sounds amazing when they sing it the normal way, because that's what brings the nostalgia back to you, and that's what you want to do with your audience. And she's doing an amazing job right now, because I'm feeling this nostalgia all over my body right now. Like, I'm just feeling so warm right now. TMI. Let's get back into the reaction video. She even did that part. Wish we can be like that. Yep. She's killed another one.
From Wish 107.5. Do not forget to click subscribe.
She's the only one on here too. Okay, she's doing another song right there. I may have to react to that one. Let me know if you want me to. Yeah, Morissette Amon, man, she just continues to amaze me. My Fly Like a Bird video from her is the one that blew up the most, so make sure you guys go check that out. I've also done, what's the other one I did? This is a very popular song. I did one. I didn't do so many reactions over the years, you guys. I'm surprised I remembered that one. Anyway, if you guys liked my reaction, and do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button down below, hit that bell for notifications for me, and that will come to you. Also, let me know what you want me to react next, and I got you found. Hashtag REN. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Remember, suggest Disney stuff down below. I will write it down. Middle of next month, you guys will get it. See you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.